Getting the 64-bit DX11 cooked not responding error on Rocket League? Here are 4 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is force close the game and restart it. Right click on the start menu and select Task Manager. Look for Rocket League or anything related to Epic Games and right click on them. Select the End Task option to close them one by one. Now restart the game and see if the issue is fixed. Method 2. The next thing you can do is install the latest version of DirectX. Search for DirectX on Google and open the first Microsoft.com page. Next, download the latest version of DirectX. After the download completes, run it and follow the on-screen instructions to install it. Once the installation is complete, restart your PC. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. The next thing you can do is verify the game files. Open Epic Games Launcher and go to Library. Look for Rocket League and right-click on it. Select the Manage option and click on Verify. Wait for the verification to complete. Once it finishes, run the game. Method 4. Another thing you can do is clear the Epic Games Launcher's Webcache. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Search for App Data and press Enter. Next, open the local folder. Look for the Epic Games Launcher folder and open it. Open Save folder. Now delete the Webcache folder. Restart your PC and check if the issue has resolved. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.